I saw a kid getting teased at school because he had shoes from a thrift store, and they just, these kids just kept making fun of him for it. And they were very rude and very disrespectful. And I just went up to the kid afterward that was getting teased, and I said, "Hey man, you know, sometimes I shop there as well, it's okay." I don't know if that did anything for him, but I just knew that he was getting teased, and I knew how much that probably hurt because I had seen what happens when someone was teased. And so, along with this message of kindness, I hope you realize that your words do have an impact, but don't let that stop you. If you do make a mistake, keep trying to be kind. Now, Colby, it's a great story, inspiring, but the backpack's not the gift. There is something inside the backpack, my friend. What do you suspect it is? A teddy bear, he said. Wow, look at that. Look, there's a teddy bear. Inside there is a teddy bear. There was a bag, and inside that bag there was a bear. So inside this bear there is a? There is a bag. There was a bag, and inside that bag there was a bear, and inside that bear there was a bag.
He killed the territory bear. Bear!
There's a bear. Inside that bear there was a bag, inside that bag there was a bear, inside that bear there was a bag, inside that bag there was a bear. So inside this bear there must be? There was a bag! Kid, how long is this going to go? There was a bear in the bag, and a bear in the bag, and a bear in the bag, and a bag. Inside, what do you suspect there is? There are two candy bars for you. Awesome. Now, there's also something else. There is a deck of cards, and this is an opportunity, the greatest gift
a magician
can give a young, aspiring magician. And that is the opportunity to prove to your entire school that you indeed are magic. Inside this deck of cards, there is one card that's flipped upside down. Just one. Which one do you think it is? Ace through king, heart, spades, clubs, diamonds. Ace, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen, king. Any card in the deck, which one do you suspect? The seven of clubs is the one you're thinking of. The seven of clubs, the most difficult card in magic.
Did he just switch the deck?
Would you like to switch? I'll give you another
opportunity. I might want to look back.
If you, or would you like to stick to that?
Sorry, bad.
He's going to stick to it, the seven of clubs.
That's a better footage right there.
It's dead. There is one card that's flipped upside down. Can you guys see this in the front right? Can you kind of see that in the back right there? One card. You could have said any card, my young friend. Look at that card. Tell the audience. What is it? Show them. It is the seven of clubs. He guessed you right. Keep going.
I thought you guessed seven of hearts. He said seven of hearts.
Thank you so much. You can have all those and give one away. Guys, thank you so much for having me. The show is going to continue. We now have four new figures who are going to come out and entertain us. I'm going to turn the time over to Damon real quick, and thank you guys so much for having me.